My field is mainly in the biochemistry and molecular biology of trypanosomes, which are parasites that infect millions of people in the world and cause devastating diseases. I work mainly in two tropical diseases, which is Chagas disease, which is American trypanosomiasis, and sleeping sickness, or African trypanosomiasis. These are diseases, one in Latin America and the other in Africa. These are affecting many people and causing death, and also they are zoonoses, affecting not only people but also animals. So for example, some places like in areas in Bolivia, you have 50 to 60% of the people infected with Chagas disease, or Trypanosoma cruzi, the parasite. And it's almost impossible to have a blood transfusion which is free of the parasite, because you have 60% of the population infected. And the interest in these parasites is also from the point of view of their biology, which is very different from the biology of the human cells. And the idea is always to try to find pathways that are different in the parasites than in the host, to try to get targets for vaccines or drugs or diagnostics. We found that some commercially available drugs that are used for osteoporosis and are known as bisphosphonates are active against these parasites. So we started the program to synthesize derivatives of these compounds, and the possibility exists that they could be some useful drugs obtained through this work. Well, we have a relatively large lab with many students and postdocs working. And usually the lab is very active all day and even at night sometimes.